Fortisu, Ekankalo, and the founder of Hopeville. Hopeville is an organization that reaches out to individuals to influence them and to also transform the society. At Hopeville, we have three different aspects that would greatly interest you. We have Builders Academy, House of Treasures, and Healing Homes. You can visit our blog post, which is www.hopeville.com.ng, to know more about Hopeville and how to join Hopeville. Today, I'll be talking to us about how to live our lives to the maximum, to the fullest, to enjoy everything that life has to offer, the good and the bad also. Yes, there are days we do not wake up happy, excited, because yesterday was bad. And there are also days we wake up full of expectation, we've calculated our days, we've planned very well, and in our minds we are confident that today will be very, very good, it will turn out very right. But at the end of the day doesn't turn out well, we begin to snap at people, we begin to project negative energy into other people's lives because of the way our day has gone. But don't let us carry our lives like out our lives like that. Let us be hopeful about life. It is true that some days we are not happy. It is true that some days we are sad. But it doesn't mean that you should keep being sad. Because you failed yesterday doesn't mean you should call yourself a failure. Because you did not do well in whatever field you are doesn't mean that you will never do well. You would always have to tell yourself the best things in life are yet to happen to you, that the best of your dreams haven't come to pass yet. Even if you are living your life to the fullest right now, you should know that tomorrow is always better, and that yesterday doesn't determine today and it doesn't determine your future. Be glad about everything that happens to you. Remember that everything works out together for your good. Know that no matter how it may turn out to be, at the end of the day, everything will be for your own good. Do not throw in the towel of life because the day doesn't turn out to be well. Don't tell yourself negative things. Don't repeat your past mistakes to yourself. Don't tell yourself, oh, I cannot do well. This will not happen to me. This will always go wrong with me. I cannot be successful. Everything you tell yourself at one point or the other would always happen to you. So you have to be careful of the things that you say. Remember that your subconscious mind is very active in your life. And then that the things that people tell you is not as important as what you tell yourself. Remember that if you need counseling also, you can send us an email at listeningyes.hopeville.com.ng. Follow me on Twitter @DollarFortisu, Instagram @DollarDisu, and I'll be waiting to hear from you.